On that little outfit Catherine Zeta-Jones had in Zorro, and of course I always carry around my Zorro outfits. You make love and fun, that's Fleetwood Mac at the new 96.3 Capital FM. I'm Chuck Chandler on a 21-degree Saturday afternoon, a little windy. Well, as a matter of fact, it's a lot windy, but it's going to be better than it is tomorrow. I'm sorry about that. Looks like your Sunday might be a washout. Might be a good idea to do a little planting today in case you didn't do it last week. Would be great if you would have got things in the ground last week with all the rain that we had following. And we're going to get some rain tomorrow, so something in the ground today will get soaked up real good. And then a dose of sun coming your way Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Tim Reese hanging out at Pet Pros Highway 16A in Spruce Grove. There's two locations for Pet Pros. They're also located in Leduc Common, just off of the QE2. I'm hanging out at the Pet Pros on Highway 16A in Spruce Grove. It's right by the Walmart. Can't miss us. We're celebrating the big anniversary down here today with tons of super deals. For instance, if you need like a fluorescent lighting system for your aquarium or terrarium, got one down here. It's like high output fluorescent, regular $79.99, on for $50. If you're looking for a pet, a Mantella frog. A Mantella has nothing to do with that chocolatey sandwich spread. It's actually a frog. Regular $40. It's on sale today here for only $24.
You can always have a frog sandwich.
That sounds delicious. All reptiles 40% off. Or if you're, you know, if you want to get one of those reptiles, you need a full screen terrarium, let it breathe a little. They got those on sale too. Regular $60 on for $50. Regular $160 on for $140. Scratching with 5 to 50% off the price of your purchase at the till. And you can also enter to win free pet food for a year. The new 96.3 Capital FM, hanging out at Pet Pros Highway 16A, Spruce Grove by Walmart.
The word is out about the new 96.3 Capital FM.
I listened all weekend because it's great, great music. Every second song was just like, oh, wow. So I really like the music, and this was long overdue for Edmonton.
Thanks for calling 451-8096, the new 96.3 Capital FM.
And we appreciate all the calls that we've been getting this afternoon. You guys are so sweet. And walking by the mall.
The 60s. You make my heart sing. The 70s. You can go your own way. And the 80s. Edmonton's greatest hit. The new 96.3. Capital FM.
Lisa, Anna, Benny, and Bjorn from the new 96.3 Capital FM. And this is Danny, Chuck, and Corey.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog.
The new 96.3 Capital FM and Knights in White Satin with the Moody Blues. By the way, that's Knights with an N, not a K, so it's not a lot of white knights running around. It's Knights in White Satin, which just means that they were on drugs when they did the song anyhow. Good afternoon to you. It's Chuck Chandler at 2:34. I'm on the other end of 451-8096. If you'd like to call and say hi before I depart at 3 o'clock today, I just want you to know that this has been a trip. This has been a trip. Ugh. Man, I wanted to thank Christy for sitting in with me today. I've got a babysitter because I got all these new buttons that I get to play with. And if you've been listening for the last 4.5 hours, then you've heard me mess up a few times. Well, anyhow, I'm allowed to do that. And the people walking by, we get waves. And we're in the mall, and the door is open. So we've had people come in. And it's amazing on how many people have called. Like, we're talking hundreds. Look at them. They're on the phone right now. We'll go to them and see how much they're enjoying the radio station. Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi. My daughter works at West Edmonton Mall.
Yeah.
At the Palace Casino.
Yeah.
And I'd like to send a song out to her.
Okay, go ahead. Say, what's your name?
It's Cheryl.
And you probably want a particular song, right?
Yes, I do.
What's the song? What's the song?
Oh, Linda Ronstadt, Love is a Rose.
Oh, yeah, but you got to watch out for those thorns, you know.
Oh, I'm not worried about the thorns.
Thanks for calling.
Okay, thank you. Have a good day.
You too. Are you enjoying the music?
Yes, I am. I've been listening to it since you guys started.
Oh, isn't that nice? Well, I keep it right there on Capital FM. What's that?
I used to listen to it when you guys were country.
You just got that dial locked on 96.3, right?
Yeah.
That's that a girl. Keep it there. Hi there. This is Capital.
Hey, Chuck. Welcome back.
What's that?
How you doing?
I'm pretty good. It sounds like your phone is all messed up.
How's that now?
Okay. That's good.
This is a runner friend here.
What's that?
This is a runner friend. You know, the one that runs
all the guy that runs all over the place with the accent. Okay. Used to call me at that other radio station.
That's for sure.
Well, now I'm here and you're here too.
Are you going to be on every Saturday?
Well, I don't know when I'm going to be on. I don't know. Listen, when I was in the mall at 10 o'clock,
yep.
I found the doors open to the studio and nobody was here. So I came in and I started doing a radio show, and I haven't got the hook since.
Very good.
Okay, later, buddy.
Okay.
Hi there, there's Capital.
Hi, I just wanted to say I'm glad to hear you're back on the air.
Well, thank you very much. Who's this?
This is Joe. We used to work together back at 630 CHED. So.
I used to work with you, Joe, at 630 CHED?
Yeah, a long time ago, and I'm just glad to hear you haven't given up the fight and that you're still out there and doing the things that we need you to do, because I'll tell you, it was sad when I heard they were shutting down that other station, but this is so much better, and you're still the crown prince of rock and roll to me.
What a guy. Thanks a lot, man.
Okay.
Hi, Capital.
Wait a minute.
Something's going wrong here.
411 for direct assistance. Thank you from TELUS.
I don't know. Thank you, Christy. Do that. Give rid of that for me.
One more?
Okay, let's take one more call. Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Who's this?
This is Kathy with a K.
Hi, Kathy with a K. What do you want?
I just wanted to say welcome back.
Well,
it's nice to know where you are.
Well, now you found me.
I found you.
But enjoy it. It's only going to last for 20 minutes.
You'll never lose me.
Okay.
You poor thing, you.
All right. Thanks for calling.
All right.
All right.
Bye.
Somebody calls. Hello.
Hi, Chuck. Try this again.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Okay.
It's nice to hear you on the radio again.
What's your name?
Tasia.
Tasia?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
What does that mean? Like Babbling Brook or something?
I think it's actually from Anastasia, the Grand Duchess in Russia.
Oh.
It's just the end of it, though. I'm not Anastasia. I'm just Tasia.
You're just Tasia.
Yeah.
Tasia.
So when are you going to do the morning show?
Huh?
When are you going to take over the morning show?
Well, I just, like I said, I just dropped in today, and I haven't got the hook yet, but I got an appointment like at 3:30, so I got to leave at 3.
Okay, well, I'll be looking forward to hearing you in the morning.
See you later, Tasia.
Mornings aren't the same.
See you later, Tasia.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Hi there, this is Capital.
Hey, Chucky, how you doing, bud?
Pretty good.
Yeah, do you got any Bob Seger in that vault?
Hey, well, I played some a little bit earlier on, and I'll play some a little bit later on.
All right. Okay. Well, do you have any Bob Marley in there either?
Oh, yeah, Bob Marley. Got to play a little Bob Marley, man.
Got some jamming.
Okay, see ya.
All right.
See, this is the way it's been all day long. The phones just keep on ringing. Hello.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to say what a great job you're doing there, Chuck.
Oh, well, thank you very much. You know, I mean, for not knowing what buttons to push and everything. And
well, you can mess up the buttons, but at least your name is synonymous with good tunes.
Thank you a lot. What's your name?
Brian.
Brian, thanks for your call, and keep it on Capital, right?
You betcha.
All right. Edmonton weather. Brought to you by the friendly, knowledgeable staff at Music Center Canada in Spruce Grove. why not let the staff at Music Center Canada help you decide on your next instrument or on taking some lessons on your favorite instrument. Edmonton weather looks really nice today. If you're outside and you're shielded from the wind, it's almost hot. 21 degrees officially with that wind gusting up to about 33K. And enjoy it while you can. That wind's going to blow in some rain tomorrow, and it's cooler, too. Only 12 degrees for a high tomorrow and wet. Back to the sunshine, though, on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday of next week. And the temperatures will keep on climbing all week long. Once again, it's 21 degrees here at Capital FM. The kettle black. Rick James kind of freaky too. Super freak. Here at the new 96.3 Capital FM. Life's good. Sing along to all the great hits and give us a call and tell us your opinion of the radio station. The phone number is 451-8096. And as far as being out and about goes, make sure you drop by and see our man Tim, because he's got the brand new Capital FM sticker.
Edmonton's greatest hits, 96.3 Capital FM.
I knew of those stickers, and they're great because if it's cloudy outside, if everybody had one of these on their cars, it would make the entire capital region that much more sunshinier. Get down here and pick one up. I'm at Petros, Highway 16A in Spruce Grove.
Capital FM. Edmonton's greatest hits are here, and we're proud to play them. Here come more of Edmonton's greatest hits. The new 96.3 Capital FM.
In Edmonton, the last 5 hours has been a blast. This is Chuck Chandler, and I'm saying green lights for now.